that chapter we looked at, that sometimes deception is necessary. God told the Israelites to use deception. So sometimes lying is necessary to preserve the greater good, the higher good. If, for instance, example is if you were back in World War II and you live in Germany and you were hiding some Jews in your basement and the SS or a Nazi member came to your door and banged on the door and asked you if you have any Jews in your house, you'd lie and say, no, I don't have no Jews. You're not going to say, oh yeah, I got some Jews. You know, I mean, and there was a lot of Christians during World War II that hid some Jews and said, well, no, I don't have no Jews. You're not going to say, oh yeah, I got a whole bunch of Jews because I can't lie because God doesn't want me to lie. No. In this instance, if you were to tell them where those Jews were at, you would not be obedient to God. The World War II thing, obviously, you'd have to do a little bit better than just hiding Jews in the basement, but you get the point I'm making.